So Mormons said, oh, we do age of accountability for baptism. They decided that the age of accountability for baptism is 8 years old, which makes sense. Because obviously, by the time you're 8 years old, you know enough about the world to choose the eternal destination of your immortal soul. Your own body just barely started trusting you with teeth. But go ahead, get baptized.